Hi there. My name is Garrett Langley, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Flock Safety. 3 years ago, we started the company with a noble mission. What could you do to eliminate nonviolent crime? And now this sounds audacious, but it's actually pretty doable. You see, it's not for lack of effort that only 1 in 10 crimes get solved in the United States. It's for lack of evidence. So that's what we do. We focus on building technology that captures evidence to eventually solve crime. And look, the results speak for themselves. Since we started the company just 3 years ago, we've never had a month of less than 10% month-over-month growth. We've got cameras deployed in over 1,000 cities. And perhaps more importantly, the product's wildly successful. Over 120 times an hour, we report a found stolen or otherwise wanted vehicle to our local law enforcement partners. And in places like Cobb County, they've reported an over 60% reduction in crime. That's not arrest, that's actual reduction year over year in crime. So how are we growing so fast? Once again, it's pretty secret, it's pretty simple. At 6 o'clock every single night, your local TV runs. And in this year alone, over 300 unique stations or publications have talked about Flock solving a crime. And our customers watch the news. So who are our customers? We primarily serve two markets, neighborhoods and police departments. Both markets exhibit almost zero churn and incredible expansion year over year. And they're two very, very large, often untalked about markets. So what are we selling to them? It's what we call an ALPR as a service. We manufacture and design the hardware here in Atlanta. We write our own computer vision that tracks cars and reads license plates. And we provide the product as a full service solution. We do the installation, we do the maintenance, and we do the monitoring. Our pricing is also really straightforward. It's $2,500 a year per camera on multi-year contracts. So we're a hardware-enabled SaaS company. We're redefining the future of public safety, eliminating crime, and we hope you're interested in joining us on our journey.